I'm so excited and so proud of these students. They have worked tremendously hard covering news events around Tupelo, the high school campus, covering sports, covering just regular campus activities. And it's truly a team effort. So sometimes you see maybe one person recognized, but there's a team behind them. There's somebody helping take a picture. There's helping somebody pitching in and helping get video. But to get best news broadcast of the year, and I may not even be saying it right because I'm so excited, best broadcast news publication of the year, it's something that these students have been working on for years, and they get to celebrate that accomplishment today. I'm extremely, extremely proud of each and every single student today.
I'm just so excited about all these awards that WTHS won today. It's so amazing to see all of our hard work be recognized, and we really did work so hard all year, but it's been so much fun. Like, WTHS has been such a blessing in my life, and Miss Barry Ivy, she's just such an amazing advisor. And so it's just been so amazing to see all my classmates get recognized for all of our hard work. And just for me personally, getting Best Anchor in Mississippi today was just amazing. Like, anchoring is my favorite thing to do, and this was my first time being recognized for that. And so with my senior year, I'm just super excited. And then for WTHS getting Best Broadcast in the state, it's amazing. I can't even believe it. It's crazy, and I feel like we've worked so hard for it, and everybody's really deserving.